Mi Ranchito is a piece that is in the first act. It's choreographed by Anthony Bocconi, and it's a quartet for four women. It comes right after a duet, a male-female partner duet, that's more balletic, more contemporary, and that duet sets the tone for this quartet. The duet is a story of a singular woman who is having to say goodbye to her husband as he leaves for the war. And it's sort of like their last memory together that she really holds on to. There's a handkerchief that she holds at the end of the piece, and I think that that kind of, for me, sometimes represents that memory. And so she has it, and the lights go out, and the next thing that you see is that handkerchief is still left on stage, and then there's four women.
It talks about a time that you long for, and it's not just strictly referring to your ranchito, your home. Yes, it is that, but it's also a time I once longed for of peace and of happiness and of family and my loved ones. And this is a piece that four women dance wearing veils, and it really symbolizes loss. So it's not just loss of a husband, but it's loss of so much more of your life that used to be. And it's a very somber piece because you just really feel it. You feel the loss, you feel the grieving.
Sometimes they're seen as women in mourning because they have the black headscarves, and they pass this handkerchief from one to another, and they all dance together, and sometimes they have these solo moments. The choreography in this piece is primarily contemporary based, and Anthony and Andrea are longtime friends, and they've talked about this multiple times, that they've come together to kind of share their world, to kind of fuse the knowledges that they have and share their identities. And I think this piece, the story is based in the Mexican tradition, even if the movement is not. I think what the movement draws from is the sound and the energy and at some time the lyrics of the music, which is sung in Spanish and is sung by a woman, which is another important theme that you see a lot through Valentina, is that most of the songs are sung by women. You know, there's partnering between the women, which is not something that you see in every dance company. Sometimes you only see male-female partnering, where the men always lift the women. It never goes the other way around. Or you, if there's a piece with all women, like, they do not lift each other. That's a man's role. And I think this is sort of, you start seeing the beginnings of what might become Adelitas later, in that we find this strength. It's a different kind of strength than what we see in, say, Adelitas, because at this point they weren't taking up arms yet, but I think there is definitely that sense of community and that sense of womanly bonding and almost sisterhood that's present there. And again, that you see it first in one woman and then as a collective. This piece doesn't happen without one another. So this quartet can only exist if all of us are there and if all of us are supporting each other. We find a shared language through our grief that we're going through during this dance. Even though it is a difficult emotion, or even though there is a lot of dramatic qualities about it, I think that we all are experiencing it together, and somehow that builds something else. So it's not just a piece about grief. It's not just a piece about missing our husbands or missing our brothers or our fathers or whoever it is that we've lost to this war. It's also a piece about building this community and about relying on each other. And it's something new for people to see. And I think it's really important for people to see, and especially to see, again, the support and the community that comes when you're building that together.